renovations. We don't normally give our wind ensemble concerts in here. That will be right over there in Taylor, hopefully next semester. We'll keep you updated on that. And I'm used to be able to give the ensemble dirty looks without the crowd being able to see. Well, this is awkward, especially when all my bosses are over on this side. I don't know if you noticed, but I kind of, every time something was wonky, I would conduct like this. I'm sort of kidding and sort of not. So that first selection is, how many of you ever heard of Dvorak and heard of New World Symphony? Hopefully, I'm going to get that. That was the finale from New World Symphony, and this is a terrific transcription. Like literally you could follow the orchestral version of that. And so this was definitely a push for us, especially for our first concert. But we are paying tribute to the Czech Republic this semester at Missouri Southern, and this was the way we wanted to open our concert. Plus, back in the spring, I called it Dvorak and Friends, so we needed to play some Dvorak. So that was our Dvorak, and a lovely piece, very taxing. So if you notice, we did decide to play that first, and now we're giving everyone a nice breather and relaxer. So to completely change gears, we're going to go from a great orchestral transcription to one of my favorite composers, Percy Grainger. We're going to play You Banks and Braes, which is a gorgeous work. I'm not going to read program or anything to you. If you happen to not get our QR code, there is, when we go out and get some goodies here in a little bit of intermission, there is a QR code that you can zap and read a little bit about the composers and about the piece. But this is one of my favorite band composers, Percy Grainger, and this is You Banks and Braes. thing that I love educationally is he always likes to end his concerts, or ends a lot of his concerts, with a nice march that we can, or something that we can whistle and sing as we're leaving. So this is our version of Craig's Whistling Tune As You Leave. This is Freelance March. And he'll be standing at his car out back, and he's going to want you to come by and whistle the tune, and you will be graded on the way out. So, Freelance March by John Cooper.